I feel like I'm getting a second chance to fix my mistakes. Yeah, and I'm so happy ICE agreed to release me, even if it's just house arrest. I've definitely made a lot of wrong choices.
Like what?
While just misrepresenting, I guess, my financials to financial institutions.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm trying to like not glamorize my crimes and not lead anybody to believe that that's the way to get famous.